I am Dr. Najia Gargur. I'm working in Dubai Cosmetic Surgery as General Practitioner. Today, we will talk about hair loss. Hair loss is a common and distressing problem both for men and female. Before talking about hair loss, we should explain a few things. First, during our lifetime, each hair follicle undergoes a continuous cycle of growth, resorption, and rest. At any given time, the portion of hair which is seen is called hair shaft. The one which is below the skin is called follicle. Then there is hair shaft, there is follicle, and there is hair cycle. Hair loss is caused by hair cycle disorder, follicle disorder, or hair shaft damage. First, we will start with hair cycle disorder. Which disease are causing hair cycle disorder? First, we will just talk about the commonest one. High fever, childbirth, major surgery, hair cycle disorder, or telogen effluvium. The commonest cause of this are high fever, childbirth, thyroid disorder, severe chronic illness, and certain drugs and wrong diet. Now, the damage of the hair shaft. Damage to the hair shaft is caused by improper cosmetic procedure, waving, perming, bleaching, coloring solution when left too long or improperly neutralized. Other causes include excess tension in braids, ponytails, brushing, blow drying too often. Now the disorder affecting the follicle. And first, androgenetic alopecia, which is of course genetic, where excessive sensitivity of the follicle to DHT hormone causes him to shrink and to be unable to produce normal hair. The second cause is alopecia areata, which is an autoimmune disease where inflammatory cells target the hair follicle, thus preventing hair growth. Now, scalp disease. We must know that all kinds of infection and inflammation affecting the scalp can cause hair loss. Now, let's come to the systemic disease. Sometimes hair loss is just a symptom of a general illness. This general illness could be from the simplest one, like iron deficiency anemia, till the most severe, like some cancer. Iron deficiency anemia, thyroid disorder, hormonal disbalance, thallium poisoning. Now, hair loss caused by systemic illness, like iron deficiency anemia, lupus, thyroid disorder, parathyroid disease, diabetes, polycystic ovary syndrome, hormonal disorder, and so many other problems. Conclusion, now we must know that right prescription should rely on right diagnosis, like iron deficiency anemia, thyroid disorder, parathyroid disease, polycystic ovary syndrome, diabetes, chronic and severe illness, some cancer, and thallium poisoning.